If you go to vpike.com, you will be able to type in an address, even one of your own home, and see if, in fact, the Google camera has been through. I was very surprised when I learned that Sturgeon Falls had been covered. Though this photograph is similar to some of the images you have seen from my webcam, it's not one of my own pictures. It, too, is one that was taken with the Google camera. On the left-hand side of the screen, you will see a house with a brown porch. And this image simulates coming out of my driveway and driving down my street towards downtown. As I'm driving towards downtown, on the left-hand side is another part of Minnehaha Bay. And here is the club called Les Beaux Copains. It is a seniors group, and that actually is about a two-minute walk from my house, but we are driving. So as I'm going down, it's on the right-hand side. On my right is C&M Savage, an auto dealer. We will be driving past this business on our way. Highway 17 is also known as Front Street. So here's a closer look at the Two Doors Down restaurant. It is one of Sturgeon Falls' better higher-end restaurants. I believe they only open from 11 o'clock on, and you have to have reservations to go. On the left-hand side of your screen is an outdoor mall with about four little shops, as well as a quick buy, open 24 hours. And on the right-hand side is a Shell gas station, which is also a bus depot. You can ship your parcels by bus, or you can buy bus tickets there. All major bus lines stop in there. Now, something that I have to tell you that is kind of funny is just before the Shell station, you'll notice a sign that says Shopsy's Deli, open 24 hours, with a big red sign. And I have driven in there several times looking for Shopsy's Deli, thinking I must be blind. Well, Shopsy's Deli went out of business, and no one ever took the sign down. So if you notice, if you're coming through Sturgeon and you see that sign and you think you'd like a deli, don't go there. It's not there. Just a little closer view of Motel Champlain. Actually, they're listed in on the internet. You can access them, and they're also listed in the Yellow Pages. I stayed there at some family reunions while I didn't have a cottage available. So here we are. On the left-hand side of your screen is a restaurant called Gervais restaurant. It's actually a franchise now of Country Style. And on the right is a car dealership. On the left-hand side is the Lincoln Motel. And further down, you can also see where the school buses are stored when not in use. On the right-hand side is the bargain store. And on the left is a metro, which I will give you a closer view of in the next picture. And on the left-hand side, we're coming up to another one of my favorite shopping places, which is Canadian Tire. So after the bar is the bowling alley, and then is the No Frills Shopping Center, which, again, is the gas bar, and in behind is the grocery and pharmacy. Now, if you haven't found what you want in Sturgeon Falls, the closest place to head for is North Bay. And within half an hour from this point, you can be shopping in the major shopping centers in the beautiful city of North Bay. So here, as I'm heading back home, on my right is the credit union, and that is right across from the Rexall drugstore, and I will be turning left at this particular light. And as I turn, what I will be seeing is a small shopping center. That's Kitty Corner, and after I've turned, this will be on my right. It's the Mr. Sub. And there's also an M&M meat store in there. Can you believe this? After my virtual tour, I arrived at my driveway, and here was my car parked in there. Obviously, I had been shopping when the camera went by because the trunk is open. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed the brief tour of Highway 17. There are many more streets to explore, but I just wanted to show you what you can see if you go into the vpike.com and have a look at your own town.